I want to go back and answer your question. So one thing that we always speak when we speak to conservatives about is we have to stop believing in this illusion that because somebody is black, they represent my interests. We learned that lesson via Barack Obama. I mean, he was in the White House for 8 years and didn't do much for the black community. So I'm not interested in the color of people's skin. So I'm interested in what they do.